DirectTonyVarsitySportsNetwork.com. In 2012, the Franklin Indians won the Baltimore County 4A-3A Championship and reached the Class 3A North Region Finals. Coach Anthony Burgos is excited again about his 2013 troops up here in Randallstown, Reisterstown, as again they're getting ready to get it on in 2013. And Coach Burgos, just talk about, I know you guys haven't been able to kind of get into the pads and helmets, but you know, with the off-season conditioning and the 7-on-7, how's it been going so far?
It's going well. I think our guys have adjusted to the new system that we've actually got put in this year. With 7-on-7, we've been getting after it pretty good this summer. So, you know, the transition's been pretty good. Today was our first day kind of seeing the kick guys and shoulder pads. So it was a good day.
Right. Let's talk about the offense. Talk about some key guys.
A couple of our key guys, returning guys, is our senior Taurus Bruton. We have a junior, Jacquez Adams, is going to be our starting quarterback this year. He had some starting roles last year as the quarterback, so he'll be a full-time starter this year at quarterback. His brother, Jordan Adams, is going to be a key component. He's going to kind of help and replace Marquise Ellis from last year at the wide receiver. And obviously, we got the sophomore, Steven Smothers, who's coming back for another big year. And some new guys, running back-wise, we have Darius Hinton, who's going to have, we're excited for him. He's going to have a big year. Maurice McFadden and Keandre Burrell.
And let's talk about defensive guys.
A couple of defensive guys that, you know, in secondary, I think is going to be led by Jordan Adams. We're going to have some young guy in the secondary as far as the safety. All right, so we're going to have a young safety. And then we're going to have some key linebackers returning and Bruce Damon. We have a kid named Goldstein returning as well. And Keandre Burrell will be also one of the linebackers.
Which side of the ball are you most excited about, Coach?
I'll be honest. This year, you know, my defense coordinator is now the head coach at Delaney. So this is my first year getting right back into it on the defensive side. So I'm a little more excited about the defense. We changed some things up a little bit. I think we put our athletes in places where they can get to the football, play fast. And over the last 3 days, we've seen the guys really running around, playing around with the defense. We're able to do a lot of different things. So it's going to be exciting on the defensive side of the ball.
Right, talk about 2012 real quick. You guys did win the 4A-3A league here in Baltimore County. You got to the North Region Finals. A painful loss to Milford and Mill. I mean, just kind of talk about last season.
Just my attitude to the guys has been, you know, last year's over. We got a new group of guys, new chemistry on our team. So we just got to kind of learn from our lessons. Obviously, the guys that won the team last year can't forget that game and use that as their motivation. But we got to, you know, every day, every practice we come to, we got to just perform and try to get better every day and just take it one game at a time.
What's the three things you guys must do well in 2013 to have a successful year?
I think it's going to be up front with our offensive line. We got two guys up there that we're going to look to depend on a whole lot. Patrick Allen, our left tackle, and Evan Oshaw, our right tackle. I think if we can take care of business up front and make sure that we control the line of scrimmage, we'll have lots of success. And the other thing is we just got to play team defense and team offense. So we can do those two things and concentrate on, you know, just the overall team goals and not worry about the individual goals that come and play with football. We'll be just fine.
Now, this is going to be a tough season, right?
Oh, yeah, it's going to be a tremendous season. I mean, we're definitely heavy on the front end of our schedule with Calvert Hall, Newtown, and Hereford right away. So I think it'll be a challenge for us, and we'll get a good gauge on where we're at right away.
Right, well, the last couple of years, the Franklin Indians have kind of emerged as the premier program in Baltimore County because of this young man right here, Coach Anthony Burgos. Again, the Indians will be in the hunt for the Baltimore County Division I Championship. And in a couple of weeks, actually September 7th, the Indians kick off the 2013 season against Calvert Hall. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.